Hello everyone, how are you doing? I hope everyone's keeping well. I got a bit of a, I would say more of a beauty haul than anything. Some's from Walmart, Winners, a lot of it's from the Shoppers Drug Mart. I traded in my Optimum Points for some free makeup, and we also won in one of those hospital lotteries. We won a $50 Shoppers gift card. So I got lots of free makeup from Shoppers, and then at the Real Canadian Superstore I used my President's Choice points for free groceries, and I threw a few makeup articles in there too. So I'll just start with Walmart. They had this Maui Moisture shampoo and conditioners. So I got the conditioner, and this one is in Revive and Hydrate shea butter. So it's got shea butter, coconut oil, macadamia oil. They had quite a few different fragrances and that for different types of hair and that. And this one really smells good, and it's a nice thick lotion. And then going to Winners, I got a really good deal on this L'Oreal Paris Silky Sheer Ultra Light Finish SPF 50 sunscreen for the face, and I've had this before and I really really like it. This was 50 mils. Normally it's about $12 or $13 in the stores, and I got it for $5 at Winners, which is such a good deal. I really like this one. It's, when I put sunscreen on my face, I find a lot of them just so heavy and sticky, and sometimes they make me break out in that. But this one, it's nice. Actually, it's great for the purse. It's nice and slim, and it's not a thick consistency. It's a very runny consistency. You can see it running down my hand there. This one just absorbs so quickly, and once it is absorbed, it doesn't feel sticky. It just feels nice and smooth. It doesn't feel like you got that heavy kind of sunscreen on your face. I really, really like this one. I usually try to get it every summer. But yeah, you can't even feel anything on there anymore. It just absorbs right away. So yeah, this expires in about a year, so it'll last me throughout the summer and the fall and that sort of thing. But if I see these at Winners, I'm definitely picking them up for that price. And then also at Winners is this Nirvana Spa. And this is a melting cleansing gel, luxurious gel that turns into a cleansing milk, and it has grapeseed oil and essential oil neroli. So it also gets rid of the makeup. So you put it on a dry face and then add water, and then it just kind of melts off your makeup and everything else. So I don't know what that smells like. No, it's a pretty light scent. And then I bought this before. This is the Oleology. You get three lip balms. One's argan oil infused, which is citrus flavored, coconut oil, which is tropical flavored, and shea oil, which is vanilla flavored. And you get three of them for $10, but each one is like absolutely huge. It's probably about the double the size of most lip balms. It's nice and thick. I put it on every night before I go to bed, and or if I'm going out for a walk in the cold weather. These things are really, really good. And then at the Real Canadian Superstore, they carried the Milani, and I got the eyeshadow palette. This is in Smoky Essentials. I have two or three other palettes of this, and it's such good quality makeup. Even the brushes that you get aren't really too bad. This is more cool toned, but they're just so pigmented, and this one was half price. This was usually $13 and I got it for half price, about $6.50. And then they have this Milani blush. Not all the colors, some of the colors were on half price, so I got this for under $4. And I got so many Milani blushes because they're one of my favorite drugstore blushes. This is in delicioso pink. It just feels like silk. Oh, there goes that useless brush that I never use. Anyway, this one's a little Barbie pink for me, but I have worn it before and I just put the lightest amount on and blend it out. And, you know, I don't use a heavy hand with this one because but it just leaves a nice natural kind of flush to your face. And this is not the Real Canadian Superstore, but I found this, the Milani Rose Blush. I got about four of these colors, and I finally found this one that's Blossom Time Rose. And Rexall, not all Rexalls carry Milani, only a certain ones. But this one is kind of a peachy pink with a little bit of gold running through it. But you have to build it up. It's a little more subtle than some of the other ones. But it's very, very pretty, and you just can't beat the rose design on there. And then at the Shoppers, I traded in some Optimum Points, and I had the $50 gift card too. I always go to the clearance rack in Shoppers. Sometimes you get some amazing deals. This is a L'Oreal Youth Co. BB Cream with SPF 15. This is usually over $30, and it was on sale for $7.77. And you actually get quite a bit. It's 75 mils. And this is the Illuminating BB Cream. So it's good for dry skin. And it gives probably light to medium coverage, but it leaves a nice kind of sheen to your skin, which I think is just so, it's so pretty. And it's got the SPF, which is a bonus. So I don't like wearing heavy makeup in the summer. If I just want to even out my skin, but have the SPF protection, then I do like those BB creams. And yeah, you can just see it's just a nice sheen there. They had this mascara I really do like, the Maybelline Lash Sensational, so they had that half price. They also had the new Maybelline single eyeshadows. I wasn't really impressed with the old formula, but they're saying that this one's a little bit better. I've heard fairly good reviews. So this is in Plum Humdrum, so it's kind of a dark purple. But yeah, it's quite pretty. And then I do like these NYX eyeshadows, and I have quite a few of these. I can't talk today. Quite a few of these single ones, and I've been looking for this one called Dance the Tides. I've seen swatches of them, and I've been looking and looking. I finally found it at one Shoppers Drug Mart, and it's just a very warm, kind of a light rusty brown, and you can just see with one swipe, it's just so pigmented, and it's just the warmest kind of brown. So it's perfect for like in the crease and that sort of thing. And then Essence has some new blushes out. I really like Essence products. They're inexpensive. There's some hit and misses, but I do like their blushes, and the blushes are like $3 or something like that. So this one is called the Satin Touch, and this is in the color Satin Love. So it's a very, it's like a nude color, but there's a little bit of rose in it. But that's just one swipe. So it doesn't look like much of the pan, but when you swipe it, it's just such a natural looking kind of rosy nude kind of color. And this one is called Satin Coral. They're just so pigmented and just so pretty. I wouldn't say, they call it satin. I wouldn't call it too much of a satin. It's looks more matte, but they're so pretty. And then the Essence, their mascaras are quite good. I heard Toddy talking about this one, the False Lashes Extreme Volume and Curl. I do have the Princess Essence one, It's black with the green kind of corset design on it. So I haven't tried this yet. I have to use up a few other mascaras, but you know, the Essence mascaras are pretty good. And then Annabelle, which is a Canadian company, has quite a few new eyeshadows out. They have palettes out and singles out, and I'm really quite impressed with the new stuff that's coming out. This is the Annabelle eye primer. I don't know why I got this. I have enough eye primers. I haven't tried this yet. I'm hoping that it'll be thick enough to cover up the, you know, the veins and discoloring on my eyelids. So we'll see. It's kind of that nude color, so hopefully it'll kind of cancel out the discoloration. And they have matte, satin, and chrome new eyeshadows coming out. So this is one of their new matte ones, and this is salmon. And this is just a really pretty peach color, or salmon color, I guess. That's why they call it salmon. We'll call it salmon color. But it's, yeah, I'm impressed with the quality. And these new chrome eyeshadows that they have out are really nice. This one is in gold, and it's basically a cream. Where can I put this one? It has such a sheen to it. They're really, really pretty. And this one is called Rose Gold. Where can I put this one here? Bum, 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 bum. I don't know if you'll be able to see that. It's getting dark out there. It's just a beautiful rose gold. And this one's really unique. This one is called Mercury. And this one's like a purpley gray color. Bum, bum, bum. And that's just, it's just so pigmented and it's just so pretty. I haven't worn these yet, so I'm not sure. Some of these cream ones kind of might crease, but we'll see. But that's just so darn pretty, that one. And then just lipsticks. I love the L'Oreal lipsticks, especially. I love the gold packaging. They're so pretty. They had quite a few new colors out. These are all satin. These aren't matte, but these are kind of satin ones. This is called Saucy Mauve. And yeah, it's just, you know, basically your mauve color. And I think there was a good sale on these ones, actually, too, on top of getting them for free, basically. This one is Spice Cider. This one is so pretty. Oh, it's just like a kind of a brick red color. It's so nice. And then this one, oh, did that one. This is Raisin Rapture. And this is like a very deep, rich berry kind of color. I was going to say scent there for a minute. And then Essence, they had some new matte ones out, and this is not matte. This is one of their lasting ones, and this is called Très Chic. And this one is just like a, oh, it's so pretty. It's like a, what's the word I'm looking for? It's like a berry color, but it's like a sangria kind of tone to it, but it's, that one's satin, but oh, it's pretty. And then these three Essence ones are all matte ones, and they call them matte, matte, matte. And this is an 06. This color is Kiss Me If You Can. So that is a definite kind of a true red. And but they're not drying like some matte lipstick. Like, I do like the cream ones better. This one is called It's a Statement. It looks very, very dark in the tube. Oh, that is so pretty. It's like a winey burgundy kind of color. And then this one is 03 Wow Effect. And this one's kind of just a very dark pinky rose color. But yeah, they're very nice. And then I got another Maybelline matte lipstick. Their formula is just so good. And this is an almond rose. And that's kind of a rose nude kind of color. But anyway, so yeah, all the Shoppers and the President's Choice Real Canadian Superstore basically got that stuff for free. So all this stuff is for free basically, except for like the Winners and the Walmart stuff. So yeah, just those reward points are just fabulous. I don't feel so guilty about bringing all this stuff into the house because it was free basically. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed, and let me know if especially if you're Canadian, if there's any more rewards programs out there for free stuff. I'm interested in hearing about it. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed my little haul, and everyone, please take care. Have a wonderful weekend. Give your loved ones a hug and kiss, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.